What's going on, guys? Welcome to another GT Spirit vlog. My name is Niels, and we are here at the Arash supercar stand.
So as you can see over here, we have the Arash AF8 in a beautiful yellow color. Really pops out. And over there, Jesper is shooting the Arash AF10, a true hypercar that has over 2,000 horsepower. It's really amazing.
Alright then, we have arrived at the McLaren preview. There's quite some cool cars around here. Behind me there is the McLaren 570S. There is a McLaren 570 GT, which was recently unveiled in London. There was an exclusive preview there. Make sure to look it up on gtspirit.com because Zad was there. Then there is a full carbon McLaren P1. And there is there's of course the McLaren 675 LT Spider.
Let's walk you through the cars real quick. There's a 570S here, beautiful white color. And over here we have the full carbon McLaren P1. It's actually a custom car. He sent back all the body parts to McLaren MSO. Wanted a full carbon body. There's about 250,000 pounds worth of carbon in the body of this car. I was just told it looks absolutely stunning. Take a quick look at the front here. Absolutely amazing details. And over here we have the 675 LT Spider. A beautiful ceramic gray paint job. Lots of carbon fiber here. This feature right here just about saves 2 kilograms. If you don't choose to stack it with MSO, it's just some kind of plastic component. The carbon fiber does really look amazing. And over here we have, of course, the McLaren 570 GT. Nice grayish color. Zed already did an extensive preview of this car in London just a few weeks ago. Really nice red interior. And of course a little luggage compartment, which makes the car much more usable from day to day. Alright, and the last car on display here is the Pacific Blue McLaren 570 GT. Right here in the MSO configuration area. Let's take a detailed look. All the unique and exclusive colors that you can have your McLaren painted in. Pretty amazing. I'm not sure what the color. I think I like the ceramic gray that I just saw in the 675 LT. This isn't too bad either. Pretty nice combination with the light leather interior there.
Okay, so that was the McLaren preview then. I hope you enjoyed a little bit of footage from there. Just to clarify, it's not very much in depth. I'd just like to give you guys a general impression of everything. We now set up base here at the Volvo lounge area / Wi-Fi area. We're now getting ready for the Mercedes-Benz media night, where there's the grand unveiling of the new C-Class convertible and the C43 convertible.
It was a crush, now I might have said too
a unique tailpipe, very lovely shade of red. Just take a look at the interior here. You got the nice light mid console there that we also know from the C450 AMG that we currently have with us. Very nice black interior. Probably has the black soft top as well. Has the chrome lines here instead of the black gloss black ones that are optional. Anyway, we had a great night. I just finished writing the article, so make sure to check that out as well. We're gonna call it a night now and head back to the villa where we're staying during the Geneva Motor Show. Keep up with us on social media. Follow us on Snapchat, GG Spirit Life. I'd like to thank you for watching and see you tomorrow. Bye. We did find some snow indeed. We're just taking a few pictures here. Scenery is quite nice.